dio sa inyo dyan.
Oo
Tapos
nga.
Kuya Alvin, super red show.
Ayan, baka meron kayong gustong i-promote na dalawa. Alam ko meron kayong kanya-kanyang campaign at talaga nga naman na gusto nyo
Oo.
Na makahabol man lang doon sa campaign na yun. Let's start
sa
with
campaign.
You, Shanaya.
Number one na yan sa campaign.
So yeah, thank you guys so much. I hope you guys can support me sa campaign, the Max Sound campaign. And yeah, and also very soon my episode of Click Like Share is coming out. So I hope you guys can watch that. I'll be watching it the same time.
I'll watch for sure. I'll watch on my stream.
I'm like
reaction
no,
video.
Not on your stream. Not on your stream. But yun, so thank you guys and follow me on all my social media. Thank you. Love you guys.
Thank you.
Kuya mo,
thank
Albie.
You so much.
Ako, I'm excited to say na sa Monday, mag-upload po ako ng isang episode sa podcast ko, Stallion Talk, starring none other than ang ating napaka-poging co-host dito, si Benedict Ramos.
Eh.
Na, napaiyak sa interview.
Oo, napaiyak ako sa interview.
Napaiyak
ako
sa interview, man.
Pinaiyak ako ni Albie kahapon.
Yeah,
oo.
Ba't, ano ba yung sinanong niya? Ba't ka umiyak?
Looking back kasi sa journey ko nung before pa PBB.
Maganda yung usapan natin eh.
Oh,
it's exciting.
Oh.
Basta,
oh, you know
pabitin
what,
na lang.
You should include, ano, you should include that video that Benedict sent sa GC. Sa Stallion Talk. Of him winning the
Alin.
Campaign.
Oh yeah, yung ano, yung
you
super
cried?
Ko.
Benedict.
Well,
I that's a great idea, Shai, pero I don't know how to edit stuff like that. So
what?
That's a, thank you for the idea, Shai, but
thank you for the wonderful idea. Alam mo, libre mangarap, mahirap gumawa. Thank you. Thank you. So thank you, Don.
Thank guys, oh paalala lang nasa bronze badge campaign tayo, but thank you for your chocolate hills, guys. Maraming salamat
thank
po
thank
sa lahat
thank
ng mga
you.
Pwede kayo mag-time
just jealous kasi wala siyang ganito. Oh, what is that?
Binigyan siya ng Shy B fans.
Jeez. Thank you, guys.
Hello po ko naman dyan, so Shy B fans.
Shy B
oh,
fans,
humingi
baka
ng something
kami
si Shy B fans.
Kami din yung dalawa ni Kuya Ong. Baka naman.
Oo nga.
Di ba din
yun? Ako wala. Siya lang meron.
Ang chocolates here. Oh. Ang sarap sa kanyan.
Basta yun nga, yung episode namin ni Benedict lalabas sa podcast sa YouTube ko ngayon Monday. I'll be Casino's YouTube channel. Tapos mamaya po, after nito, mag-stream din po ako for the Bronze Badge campaign. Pagkatapos ng stream nito, sana bisitahin niyo ako doon. Maraming salamat po.
We will.
Yes, thank you so much, Albie and Shanaya. Meron ka bang ano, tatanong sa kanila, G?
May sana itatanong pa ako. If you hindi kayo nagmamadali, may two questions ako for you each, for the both of you. And I hope matanong nyo, masagot nyo.
Oh, go. Of course. Go pa ba?
Ito siya, I'm genuinely...
Ito talaga yung question. Kumain
everyone...
ka na ba? Joke lang.
Hoy, Benedict, let her talk. Go, Angie. Go,
joke lang.
Angie.
Go.
Siya, huwag kang... Huwag mo ako pagalitan, ha? Sa'yo ko tatanungin.
Ano to?
Sa'yo ko tatanungin to. Ano sino yun?
So Shai, alam siya sa new sound card.
No, okay,
I think it's
Shai.
He's pressing a random
everyone,
button.
Everyone wants to know this and everyone has been asking me specially
oh
your
God,
fans.
Oh God,
and
God.
They say kung ano God. Daw yung ano daw yung real score niya ni Kuya Albie.
Real score?
2-1
na daw.
Ano daw?
Lamang ako ng isa.
Real score.
Anong real score?
What's your real score? Ano na nga ba ang real score niyo dalawa ni Albie Casino?
What does that even mean, real score?
So, sige. Oo,
nagagalit
ano ba?
Na siya, guys.
Like,
ba't ka nagagalit? Parang kasalanan na. Parang kasalanan ko.
Ako? Kasalanan ako.
Sige. Ano na lang status niyong dalawa ni Shanaya, ni Albie? Ano na ang status niyo? Nasaan na kayong level of
na lang yan?
Yeah, relationship?
You could have just said that from the get-go. I don't know. I feel like me and Albie are just, I don't know, going with the flow. We're just having fun.
Awesome.
Getting to know each other and stuff. So, I mean, am I wrong or?
Wala naman ako sinabing mali.
No, I'm just asking. I'm asking for your opinion. Yun lang. So yeah, we're just ano. I mean, we're just having fun. So.
How about you, Albi? Sa perspective.
I'm sorry.
Si Angie yung may dalawang question, Benedict, sa hindi.
Bakit? Pwede mo naman sagutin yun, ha?
Pero, guys, I encourage then everybody to like send na lang ng pang bronze ano to?
Yeah, bronze badge campaign.
Kasi sasali na lang po daw din ako sa bronze badge. Oo, para sabihin na lang tayo tatlo.
Yeah.
Oo, top 20. Para sabihin na lang tayo tatlo. And, oo. So, ikaw, Kuya Alves, anong sagot mo? Kala mo makakatakas ka.
Wala, we're curious. Chilling, bro.
Naglalag ba ako?
Hindi.
Love you guys.
Yun nga, parang sabi ni Shai, we're just hanging out.
After this, Angie, I'm not sure if I love you back.
Hoy!
You know, on the spot mo.
Wait, tanong.
Talo mo pa si Tito Boy mag-fast talk eh. Ay, mag-hot seat ko. Anong tawag to?
Oh my God!
I'm super laggy. Okay, go.
So, wag mo na lang yung tanongin, Kuya Alves. So, I am lagging too. Wait. Di ko na
wait,
rinig.
No. If I had to answer,
I answered.
Nag-answer na si, ano, si Albi. Sabi niya ganun din. Okay. Chilling and...
Sabi ko kuha kayo mas okay ng internet. Bagal.
Uy, wag kang mabad trip.
Joke lang. Inaasar ko lang kayo.
Wag kang mabad trip.
Bad trip sa inyo? Hey, inyong dalawa pa? Benedict's pwede pa. Wala naman siyang ginagawa.
Pero Kuya Alves, ito yung itatanong ko sa'yo. What is like the most unexpected thing na you never thought na darating sa buhay mo?
Ikaw. Little sister na hindi ko naman, never ka talaga inisip. As in, parang, di ba after you asked me na, yung, I forgot the exact question, basta yung sabi ko sa'yo, huwag kang, basta alam mong wala kang sinasaktan na ibang tao, gawin mo yun nakakabuti para sa'yo.
So, you talk about happiness.
Tinanong pa kita, sabi ko, why you asked me, bro? Hindi ba? Tapos sabi mo, Kuya said na ikaw na yung makakasagot nun. Nagtataka talaga.
Kakasagot.
And then you know what? Lagi kong sinasabi before sa mga interview ko. Kasi bad boy daw ako eh. Whatever. And then when I was going up in the industry, diba? Lagi kong sinasabi like, hindi ko naman, I'm not, forget artista ako, hindi ibig sabihin nun role model ako. Parang sinasabi na, I'm not a good role model for kids my age, blah, blah, blah. Smoking cigarettes, drinking.
That's not true.
No, back in the day, I wasn't. Nung mag-age ko kayo. Ganun, oo. Like, I would always be posting pictures of smoking cigarettes, drinking alcohol and stuff. And then, like, sabi ko, I'm not a role model. Parang, it's not my duty to be a good influence to these people. Tapos yan lagi yung pinaghahawakan ko until na-meet kita. And then I realized na parang sometimes, wala sa control mo yun. Like, there's just gonna be people who need you to be like, an influence to them. So, yun.
Aww.
Yan yung pinaka hindi ko na-expect.
And testimony. Ang ganda naman sinabi mo ni Albi.
Oh my God.
I didn't even have to think of it.
Yeah, I'll be sincere.
Diba? I didn't even have to think of it.
Kuya mo.
I do
You're
right
so
away.
Genuine, Kuya. You're so genuine. Oh my God. Same tanong sa'yo, Shai. Oh my God, natatouch ako.
Kuala ko tubig ako.
Wait, same I like question. Super lag when you ask the question.
Ako din naglalag din ako eh. Pero yung question is, what is the most like unexpected thing that happened to you? What is the most unexpected thing na dumating sa buhay mo na hindi mo akalain na darating?
Ah, okay. Like in general or after PBB or...
In general. Mm-mm.
I would say PBB actually, like my whole experience and then gaining like a family and stuff like that. Kasi I honestly thought that I would like move back to Canada and I would stay there and then I thought that I would never come down. I would never want to go back to the Philippines. But then after literally 2020, everything changed so much and it was really unexpected. I learned to open my mind and my heart, and parang now I really love the Philippines. Now I love all the people here. I'm so happy that I found a family, and like lalo na with the PBB experience. So yeah.
Gabi naman.
So,